Merry belated Christmas, Zach.
Christmas was nearly 2 months ago, Mr. Techlishy.
Yes, I know. That is why I said belated.
Why are you wearing a brown Santa hat and not your glasses?
Because this program is stupid and only allows me to wear one thing at a time.
I don't understand. Why are we celebrating Christmas so late?
You'll have to ask the guy over there.
You. Since when do you work here?
I'm the writer of the show. I can do whatever I want.
So why is this Christmas episode being made this much after Christmas?
Because by the time Christmas rolled around, my computer was absolute trash and had no way of making any new episodes. Now I have a new computer and can make episodes no problem.
Oh, makes sense.
Why don't you head down to Smith Street? I think Santa Claus is down there. Make sure you wear a winter coat, though. It's cold outside.
Oh, goody. I'm heading down there now. Santa.
Merry Christmas, you piece of garbage.
Since when does Santa Claus have a black beard?
I'm only 36. My beard hasn't gotten white yet.
You're a terrible Santa.
I know. I'm only getting paid 45 cents an hour.
Good for you. I'm leaving now.
Merry belated Christmas.
You too. Merry belated Christmas, Rick. You too, Zach. I can now say I've celebrated Christmas in February. You can blame the writer's computer.